When setting up for the kettlebell clean, you want to position your feet slightly wider than the kettlebells at about the balls of your feet with the kettlebell. Get into your hinge. This will be for your clean. Get up into that double rack position. Squat, back up tall, right into the hinge, dropping back down right by the balls of your feet. So combo. Clean and squat.